Okay, so you know what I want? One of these. I want to sell a whole bunch of crap. Selling right now. Plasma launcher, flamethrower, anarchist cookbook. Yeah, this is a failure. I'm gonna keep two of them. Alright, so we have plenty of the other ammunition. I'm just gonna buy up whatever heavy ammo I can. There's a couple more machines over here. If you say so. That your luggage? There's big machines out here. At least I thought there was. I thought there was a machine here selling 100 each. Maybe it's just not at this area, this location. What's up, my home? Surprised they have Spacer's Choice in here. Oh yeah, yeah, this thing. I was wondering. Not him, the slaughterhouse thing. Oh, Clive, that's who Clive is. I wonder if I could sabotage his records with this insurance company here. I'm not sure.
I see you're still in one piece. However, you never know when that could change. Consider our accidentally torn into tiny fragments coverage. Mm. Note that all of your fragments must be recovered and must be smaller than a standard bit cartridge for the payouts to kick in.
Yeah, I don't plan on having that happen to me.
Plenty. We've insured unusually expressive eyebrows, outrageous statements. Those are mostly for top bungers, and there's one for your... We try to cover every possible... One thing's for sure, you won't find...
Yeah. Maybe it's these people who sell more.
My dry goods come 75%. No rubbernecking. Make a buy or move on.
Oh, yeah. Maybe we need a separate ID cartridge. I don't want to pay anything for it, but Catherine said you could give me an ID cartridge for the CNP factory?
Not so fast. But biometric IDs are special goods, only on offer to special clients. You cotton?
Well, the secret of your illicit dealings, Mr. Duncan, Ellie, are safe with me. Cross my heart.
Well, you do look like the honestly dishonest type, by which I mean my favorite customer.
Well, there you go.
Give me a jiffy to break. I mean, calibrate the ID. This goes like that. Nope, not quite right. A bit to the left, mayhaps. That'll do it. For a CMP factory line worker, she sure is a beauty. Careful. I'm trusting you to guard this specialty good with your life. I mean it. Lose the ID and you don't get another. Also, you'll be off my list of unwholesome customers.
Unwholesome customers.
Will that be all, or do you require something to, say, scratch your itch?
I have a heavy ammo itch. Oh, here's 50 as well. I'll get a discount.
I offer high quality and low prices. Pick one for your purchase. If you bloody it, you buy it. Store policy.
I'm not bloodying anything. Okay, she's got 100 of the heavy ammo. And for only 150 more than we'd normally pay. And then we got this back here. We don't need money for anything, because I'm broke now. What are we... What's in here that we need to look up? Resting? Oh. Well, it tells you what it does after you do it. Alright, Sanjar. It looks like you end up spending half the game on this planet, at least. Still
sometimes
a lot to do.
I question my decision to be out here, but then I remember, free will is just an illusion.
Whatever makes you feel better. Hi.
Thank you again for retrieving the bolt. It's every bit as complex as I'd heard, but... I'm up to the challenge. Anyway, what can I do for you?
I found a data cartridge with details of UDL's secret experiments.
Excellent timing on your part. I worked my fingers to nubs, but I've finally completed the Bolt 52 form.
Sounds painful.
I dare say it will be my second greatest achievement after the reformations.
You're getting ahead of yourself again.
So I am. Do you have this cartridge?
Not so fast. What are these reformations you're talking about?
I'm working on a plan to reorganize the board. Slowly, peacefully, and with meticulous documentation.
You are? You could do a lot of good around here, you know. Don't go getting my hopes up.
Yeah, you made us stop drinking for a second.
That's entirely the point. We've got to hope. We have got to partake once more of the full resources and opportunities of Halcyon.
What about the folks out in the wilderness? Amber Heights, Fallbrook. Will you share with them, or will you hoard those resources here?
My sincerest hope is for MSI to become a model for all of Halcyon. But we must start somewhere. But truly, I am getting ahead of myself. First, I need to submit the Bolt 52. With that data you're holding, of course.
Come to think of it, maybe I don't have it.
I don't understand. Where is it?
Not so fun having someone jerk your chain, is it?
Is this about the Bolt 52? Please, I wasn't trying to mislead you.
Oh, you never.
Anyway, I don't think I can handle this back and forth. I'm used to crushing disappointment, but not after having reason to hope. That makes it all considerably worse.
Fine, calm down. I have it right here.
I knew there was something going on. This is exactly the proof we need. The board will have to welcome us back now. I'll transmit this data along with the completed Bolt 52 right away. After that, we'll sit back and quietly wait for the board to respond.
That means no more broadcasts from us.
No more broadcasts, huh?
Then it's good that I keep such meticulous notes.
So, you used to work with Graham. Why not mention that earlier when I talked to you?
Ah, so you've heard about our prior acquaintance.
Why try to hide it?
It was a lapse in judgment on my part, and one I'm not keen to recall. Graham seemed like a reasonable man years ago, and we both agreed that MSI's treatment of its workers was untenable. I thought reforms would be enough. I didn't realize you wanted to abolish the corporate system entirely. What can I do for you?
As you were.
I wish I could ask you about, what's his name? She went on that date. It automatically selected this, I guess, because we finished that quest. Can't level yet. Still thinking about
that. Hey, Max. What does your religion say happens to us after
that one container?
The body returns to the universe from whence it came. I'm sure you've seen a corpse in the various stages of decay.
Why do we exist in the first place, then? What the hell's the point?
Our lives contribute to the betterment of the human race. Everyone has a part to play for the greater advancement.
I ain't got a part. Life ain't a damn cereal.
You helped people survive the Monarch evacuation, did you not? Perhaps one of them will go on to unlock godhood for the human race.
Well, if they do, I hope they remember who pulled them from the jaws of Raptodons.
Watch out. That guy looks pretty aggressive. So what do we have left to do? The slaughterhouse. Okay, as far as on this planet, acquire the science weapon in the abandoned lab. Make your way to Clive Lumberg's office in the CMP factory. One of Ash's unit's old outposts. Secret lab. I think this is the same one. Yep, it's over here. That's where the secret weapon is as well. A science weapon. And that's it. They've been to the abandoned relay station. I guess next up is this camp. Not too far that way. The outpost. I still have more ammo than anything else for the others. Shall we check this out, I guess? Keep going for now?
Between you and me, Preacher, I don't think we can trust Sam.
On that point, we're in agreement.
Sam?
I keep catching that bucket of bolts around my room. It says it's cleaning up bottles, but I ain't buying it.
You think you could be a bored spy?
Oh, fuck. You could be onto something. I'll tell you this much. If it tries to sell me another void-forsaken cleaning instrument, I'm kicking it out of the airlock.
Did you get rid of my Sam? You do not have authority. Ready? Mantisaurus soldier, isn't it Manta Queen?
Here we go.
Oop. Ow.
Well, gotta admit, you're tougher than I expected.
Thanks.
I'd turn back. This path has been a death trap for many. Safer paths up can be found to the west.
We already killed whatever's here. Down here are some friends as well. He didn't even hear it. I killed his man. Or his friend. Ah, damn trees. Or rocks. This gun is too awesome. If I had enough money, I could tinker it as well. If I stop buying tons of heavy ammo. I mean, do I really need it at this point? I have this for the heavy ammo. This uses heavy ammo. I don't use that very often. Oh, yeah, this uses heavy ammo as well. This takes energy. Oh, wait, we got something else here. People are pretty oblivious. Beings, rather.
Here they come!
What? Oh!
Fate shines on us today.
I guess they're not that oblivious. Thanks for the warning, Naoka. Where's the other guy that was walking around here? Yeah, I've been this way. Actually getting pretty close to this camp. That's the, yeah, the abandoned relay station. We've been over there. Yeah, those things came back. Forlorn crossroads, really? Mantisaur soldier, drone, and soldier.
Gotta go!
That'll work, Captain.
Don't mess with us!
Long distance kill. These things have multiple carapaces. Well, we've got another.
I take you.
Oh.
Nice hit.
On fire. This one had a toss ball card. Grenade launcher 2? It has an improved grenade launcher, this thing. .412 DPS. .238. Nice. Hello. Outpost is quite near. Manta Queen over here. I hate when I have to reload in the middle. I wonder if you could stagger a swarm. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That's all. Okay, that's the last one. He's look at him, poor guy. The ebony head of doom. Yeah, it's pretty nasty. There's more. Can you believe this?
This'll be fun.
Excellent hit.
Tossball card from Tyson Christensen. Known for the least number of prizes past the hump, whatever that is. I've read Aljo Vicente's somewhat recently. Fighting a marauder at one point, they were. Back to what we were doing. Oh, I gotta repair this thing again. Condition 16%? Holy crap. Gotta make sure the thing still works. Too bad I'm not by a workbench. At least not that I know of, anyway. Post of Doom. Abandoned safe house. So this is what's-his-name's place. Ash and Amber Heights Bar. Ash you to track down a keepsake box for his old mercenary unit. And this is it. That's a pretty good helmet. Oh, is it telling me? I hate when it does this. Boop. This isn't bad. They have better, though. I'll probably sell it. Can't go in there. Anything back here, though? No. Mega Raptodon?
Opening fire.
It looked already damaged, didn't it?
That's the last of them.
Well, that was easy. It all came sliding down. Where's the one that we killed? Up here somewhere still? Ah! I did that again. I wanted to press jump. I hate when I do that. Where'd it go? The big guy. The mega... whatever. Mega Raptodon? Jump on one of these to get a good view. Oh well. I don't know where it went. So we could go right in the front door, or we can go upstairs, I think. I like the idea of going upstairs first. Taking the back way is sometimes advantageous, or at least not the main way, anyway. Oh, we can't get up that way. Wait a second. Oh, I could almost do it. Oh, there's a beam here. Damn you. I'll put the beam here. Alright, never mind. We'll go in. Ow. The old-fashioned way. Hmm.